Avalanches are certainly a concern on Mount Charleston as well when the conditions are right. On Sunday, January 9th in 2005, a 13-year-old boy died when he was swept off the ski lift in an avalanche. Then in 2017, an avalanche caused road closures in Lee Canyon. Authorities went door to door after voluntary evacuations were put into place. And when conditions warrant, Mount Charleston does have a safety team that works to reduce avalanche risk.